A judge has slammed a Mount Waverley couple for showing an absence of humanity to a slave they kept for 8 years. The Kennans have refused to apologise for the appalling way they treated the Tamil woman. Neri Tai was in court.
For close to 8 years, this Mount Waverley couple kept a slave inside their home. And despite being found guilty, Kamathini and Kandasamy Kannan have never shown any remorse. It seems to me there's a fairly remarkable absence of humanity. The Tamil woman was kept as a prisoner, cooking, cleaning and paid just $3 a day to look after their children. Her appalling condition was uncovered when she was discovered in a pool of urine and weighing just 40 kilograms. While the couple have been described as charitable and well-respected members of their community, Justice John Champion found it puzzling they've never apologised for their actions, slamming them as having a distinct lack of care. They must have been aware she was probably days away from dying, and it's never been conveyed that we were sorry, never conveyed.
Will you and your wife ever apologise?
But Mr. Cannon's barrister said they were reluctant because any expression of regret could be taken as an admission of liability or culpability, which could impact an appeal in the future. The lack of remorse is on the basis he doesn't accept the jury's verdict. Since being found guilty, the court heard the 57-year-old has been diagnosed with mild autism and a major depressive disorder.
His lawyer arguing the 57-year-old's mental health would deteriorate if he was sent to prison, asking the judge to consider a suspended sentence so that he can look after their three children who have special needs.
The couple will learn their fate on July 21. Neri Tai, Nine News.